How to buy an investment property. Investment markets got you down, Bonky? Been blown away by derivative stun guns? When will portfolio market values move back to 2007 levels, and then what will you do about it? It's time to overthrow the evil masters of the universe and deactivate their weapons of financial destruction. Let's outlaw the brainwashing that has changed how average investors look at and value their investment portfolios. It's time to exorcise the Wall Street demons and return to stocks and bonds and to QDI, the force for long-term investment portfolio security. Speculating is complicated even for financial rocket scientists. What most of us want is simplicity, stability, and reasonable growth in our productive working capital. A return to plain vanilla investing strategies with operating procedures that minimize risk and encourage understanding of the financial markets needs to become part of our financial force field. Constant cash flow, even if not reinvested, places a floor under market values, and investors feel better when their values fall less than the market averages. In soundly managed programs, buying activity slows as prices rise, increasing smart cash for buying at lower levels later. Steadily increasing annual income can be placed on cruise control through the use of the cost basis asset allocation methods contained in the WCM. How many would-be retirees are searching for jobs because of improper income planning? They are less likely to initiate knee-jerk or panic-driven transactions and more likely to take advantage of the new opportunities that lower security prices always create. Additionally, higher quality securities invariably are in the first group to regain popularity with investors as good news reports begin to dominate. A treasury bond generates the same income at $85 as at $115. Most closed-end municipal bond funds maintained their 5% to 7% tax-free cash flow throughout the financial crisis in spite of their reduced market values. Similarly, short-term profits on high-quality securities have been growing working capital since the current rally took hold in March. Similarly, every dollar of capital gains income and net portfolio additions are partially allocated to income producers, and the use of a cost-based asset allocation formula ensures annual income growth. Few financial professionals begin their careers with any encouragement to become comfortable with individual equity securities, and the surprisingly large variety of individual relatively uncomplicated and generally safe income producers available for their clients. Financial products are far more lucrative for their institutional employers, and as a result, the incentives for brokers and advisors to sell products is pretty much irresistible. Few pros can afford to be one with the force. The dark side of investing beckons like a siren song, luring the majority of professional advisors away from the safety and simplicity of QDI. Institutional propaganda projections, predictions, and hype have the same effect on unsuspecting boatloads of speculators who most often become shipwrecked on the derivative rocks.